Hello!
Welcome to SA Nights. The SA Slayers. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through Marketing Spotlight Coca-Cola SA. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at SA Nights. The link is in the description. One, what have been the key success factors for Coca-Cola? From the text, it seems that the key success factors are summarized by, marketing. Coca-Cola is seen as one of the founding fathers of the modern-day marketing model. They were among the pioneers of advertising techniques and styles used to capture an audience. Innovation, it was apparent that the market was changing and in order to keep up with these changes, Coca-Cola had to move from a single core product to a total beverage company. This was a major change because their past success was based on having one successful core product. Globalization, technology is continually changing business, and these constant changes have been making it more feasible and profitable for businesses to expand their operations globally in order to serve all different types of diverse markets around the world. Coca-Cola is taking advantage of the large revenue opportunities made possible by participating in a global market and now offers products in 200 countries around the world. 2. Where is Coca-Cola vulnerable? What should they watch for? Global brand strategy and local. It must think global but act local. Now the effectiveness of TV ads is declining due to media fragmentation and use of devices like TiVo that let viewers zap commercials. Flight ads are the ad, which temporarily attracts the customers, but DOES and unregistered trademark T say much about core values of the company or the product. An ad should describe a brand's personality and value driver, which drives the personality. Most of the recent ads just endorsed by celebrities don unregistered trademark T much explain about Coke's value. In long run this may make people to forget what Coke stand for. They should work to make values more fresh and relevant and study alternatives for communication strategies. They should find another ways to enter some countries that Coca-Cola DOES and unregistered trademark T enter. 3. What recommendations would you make to their senior marketing executives going forward? What should they be sure to do with their marketing? Position it differently, for example, like refresher for a farmer slash who is doing hard work in farmland to penetrate deep into bottom of the pyramid. Think global but act local. Flight ads are the ad, which temporarily attracts the customers, but DOES and unregistered trademark T say much about core values of the company or the product. An ad should describe a brand's personality and value driver, which drives the personality. Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about Marketing Spotlight Coca-Cola SA as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at SA Nights for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.